important. If you go and get the next goal, we've proved that we can play here. We've proved that we can create chances. And if we get the next goal, then it changes. Goals change the whole complex of the game. And obviously, if they'd have gone 3-0, we'd have been out of the way. But as soon as we got the goal, I was confident. In the end, I was thinking we might even go on and snatch it on the break. So, but the players, you know, we've had played 7 games now. 5 of them have been on the road. And 4 of them have been to really difficult places. So, got 3 home games to come now. And it's important that we start to build on a little bit of momentum that we've had the last 2 or 3 weeks.
Could you build that with 4 of the next 5 games in Minnesota? Could you build some of that?
Yeah, we can. We're confident. I'm confident in this group. And as I've said before, even early on in the season when we had a few heavy defeats, I probably had a bit more faith in them than most people. Some people don't have blind faith, but I think we are starting to actually now look like a decent team, and that's a testament to all the hard work that not only they put in, but the staff as well.